I was thinking about peace a lot when Tina asked me if I would take this award, and it's very difficult to work in groups because we frequently don't really see eye to eye with the people we're working with. And I just think that if we just can be a little bit more aware that we need to love each other and work together, then we can create peace first here, then there.